Hello everyone. In this video, we'll see how to make mango tacos. To make these mango tacos, we will be preparing two types of fillings, crispy paneer and tangy mango fillings. Let's start with the crispy paneer filling. Take about 1/4 cup corn flour. To this, add 2 tablespoons of maida, 1/2 teaspoon of pepper powder, and salt is required. To this, add water little at a time to make a thick batter. Set this batter aside. Cut 100 grams of paneer into small cubes. Take a few of these cubes and dip it into the previously prepared batter. Then coat well with the breadcrumbs. I have used panko here. You can also use normal breadcrumbs or even crushed cornflakes. Remove to a bowl and repeat for the remaining paneer. Refrigerate this for about 15 minutes. Take the chilled paneer and fry these in hot oil. And remove when golden brown. Moving on to the next topping, take about 1.5 cups of shredded purple cabbage, 1 cup finely chopped raw mango, 1 cup finely chopped tomatoes, 2 tablespoons of mayo, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, and salt is required. 1 teaspoon pepper powder. Now mix all this well. Now take a taco shell and first fill with the fried crispy paneer. Top this with the mango cabbage mixture. The levels of spice can be adjusted in both the fillings to suit your taste. Mango tacos are ready. Enjoy!